This is a 60-second shortcut for solving systems of equations. First, go to the Matrix menu and edit Matrix A. Enter the dimensions of the matrix. Now enter each number just as you see it in the equations. 3, negative 2, 18. Then 4, 3, negative 10. Returning to the main menu will save matrix A. Next, reopen the matrix menu and arrow right to the math menu. Scroll to RREF, which stands for Row Reduced Echelon Form. We'll reduce matrix A and close the parentheses. The results show us that x equals 2 and y equals negative 6.